I'm done.
I'd like it if you ate a little more broccoli.
I'm not feeling it.
Your mother said eat your broccoli.
Why do I need to eat broccoli?
So that you can grow up healthy and strong like Randy Quaid. Yeah, Randy Quaid. He's very healthy.
Look, I'll drink another glass of milk.
Milk. That's for babies and old guys who can't sleep at night because of what they did in the war. Broccoli!
Hey, what if I eat the broccoli? I love the stuff.
You eat a sundae. Marge, get Lisa a sundae.
Anna.
You are not leaving this table until you eat that broccoli, and I'm going to sit right here until you do.
You'll never outsit me.
Oh, really? You think your skinny butt can sit on that hard wooden chair longer than El Gordo?
The sit is on.
Eat your broccoli.
No.
Eat your broccoli.
No.
Eat your broccoli.
No.
They've been at it all night.
I know, but they're not going to waste a whole Saturday inside.
Homer, where are you? Our fantasy football draft is about to start.
Today's our draft.
I've got to pick a good fantasy team. When I lost last year, they made me do something so humiliating. Jeebus loves Tebow.
And so the fat man caves. If you need me, I'll be up in my room eating cereal. Half a bowl of cereal.
Marge, I want you, my wife, to draft my fantasy football team.
I don't really know that much about them.
My team name is Somewhere Over the Dwainbow, and my password is Annoyed Grunt. Draft with God, honey. Eat your broccoli.
Martin's been secretly taking self-defense courses, and now he's beating up Nelson.
His fat fists are a blur. I've never seen moves like that.
And never will again.
Sounds like quite a match. And here's your ticket to a front row seat.
No, no! I'll never eat those filthy mini trees.
Today, I wear the vest. Ha, ha. Ugh.
Now I am never eating that broccoli.
Homie, the fantasy draft just ended. I got you 5 kickers. It is called football, right?
You are definitely eating that broccoli.
This has got to stop. If you don't go to work, you're going to get fired.
I can get another job. Who wouldn't want to hire a man who won't back down? I could be a prison warden or a southern anything.
I've got an idea, but I'll need that broccoli. These 2 fruit smoothies look and taste exactly the same. One of them, however, has the broccoli blended in. Bart picks one of the smoothies and drinks it. Maybe he had the broccoli, maybe he didn't. No one knows, so neither of you has given in, and this horrible impasse can come to an end.
Works for me.
I'm in.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, no, the broccoli!
You did it on purpose! You licked this table clean! Come on, lick it! Wow! Come on, you can still lick it!
I'm afraid Homer and Bart's problems are beyond our power to solve. There's only one thing left to try. And lift!
Put my sack back on. I'm trying to sleep. Is ready?
Where are we?
I don't know. Eat your broccoli.
No.